going on, fam? It is Thursday, 21st, 2023, and I'm just getting to the gym at 6 a.m. Got to get myself a workout in, have a few clients, then I have cardio, a haircut, a few more clients, and then we have a meeting tonight at iCryo. That's really why I wanted to vlog today. We have a meeting at iCryo. It's for Sweatfest, which is going down on Saturday. It's going to be a huge fitness event here in the capital region, so kind of wanted to document not only today, like meeting up with all the other owners and like what's going on with that. And I think we're getting some services done at iCryo, but I wanted to document that. I also wanted to document the event, so I'm gonna get the camera back out. I know it's been almost a week. This past weekend was fucking crazy. Like, I had my friends up from college. We were celebrating my birthday, and to be honest, like, I felt like complete garbage by Sunday. Like, Wednesday to Saturday, like, all we did was, like, go out and have drinks, eat food that I shouldn't be eating. Sort of get like back on track Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. I'm feeling much better now. My weight has finally come back down to like what it was pre-birthday bender. So I'm very thankful. Put in a lot of hard work this week to try to sweat it out, get it all out of me. And now it feels like it's like back to square one and time to kind of rock and roll and keep this cut going. So it was a huge like, I'd say like kick in my confidence for the last couple days, just because I felt very like kind of like bloated, gross, salty, I don't even know how to explain it, and watery. But finally like waking up this morning and being like happy, looking in the mirror and like stepping on the scale felt good. So we're in the low 180s. I'm hoping to get into the 170s by the end of next week, which will be huge because that's like somewhere I haven't been in a long time. So hoping to really see where we can take this. I got 6.5 weeks until the proposed show, I want to say, and as it gets closer, I just feel a little bit hungrier and hungrier to get there, and to make it happen, and just to be up on that stage. So let's see what we can do, and welcome back to the vlogs. Workout's complete, it's 7:30. I feel like every single set today I was like running into a wall, like just nothing to give, no energy. I felt like my muscles were like flat, weak, water didn't matter, pre-workout, nothing. And it's just, I know it's like the low calories and really being physically active lately. But like I said earlier, I'm like excited to be back to kind of where I was at before my birthday, and I feel like I can kind of like ease off like the gas pedal. These past like 3 or 4 days have been really trying to make up for the damage I did this weekend. So to get back to like square one, I might like just let off that gas a little bit and let my body kind of recover, because today was way harder than it should have been. All right, fam, it's currently 10 a.m. I just got done with morning clients. My energy is still really low, and I was talking to one of my clients this morning, and she was telling me how like she's been like dealing with something similar this week, so like there is a chance that maybe I might be like a little bit sick or like getting a little virus or bug or something, because this week like I feel like the lack of energy has just been like really significant, and I thought it might be like diet related, but I really don't know. But nonetheless, I gotta get my cardio in now. I don't feel like doing it whatsoever. Like it's like the last thing in the world that I want to do, but I just know that my future self is going to thank me. And that's something that I always preach. It's thinking about your future self. Like, future self will thank you if you get this done now. Future self will thank you if you get your homework done now instead of waiting until the last minute, for putting in the work now rather than waiting. So I'm always trying to think with that perspective of like, what is my future self going to think? Like, is he going to be proud that he took a rest day or a day off? Or is he going to be proud that he went in and got the work done that he needed to? So I'm always using that as like a mindset and perspective of future self. If you haven't done it, if you've never done it or heard of it, just try to, when things like when you're on the cusp of like, I could do it now, I could do it later, always just say to yourself, like, future self will thank me. And I promise it'll like give you that little spark just to get through it and do the work you know you got to get done. So let's get to cardio. All right, what's going on, fam? Currently 1 o'clock and I just got done with my haircut. I did my cardio before and I am now gonna go home, shower, and actually try to squeeze in a little bit of a nap. I am, like I said earlier, really freaking tired. So hoping to get a little nap in, and then we have our meeting tonight at iCryo, a couple more clients before that. But I'm really looking forward to the meeting and connecting with other fitness professionals and businesses in this area. So what's going on, fam? It is 6 o'clock. I am leaving the gym right now. I'm heading to my Sweatfest meeting. I'm gonna try to bring the camera in. I'm not sure how much filming I'm gonna do. Sometimes I get like a little uncomfortable when I'm not too familiar with the setting, whipping the camera out. However, I'm gonna do the best that I can for you guys, just because I think this is gonna be like a fun weekend to document. Sweatfest is gonna be like, I'm drinking a freaking C4. Like, that's the level that I'm on right now. Sweatfest is gonna be like a big like fitness, I wanna say like expo here in the capital region. So there's like local gyms, trainers, influencers, clothing brands, health foods, I wanna say. All sorts of vendors within the industry that are getting together, putting on an expo. Gonna be people that obviously don't come to Legacy that are gonna be there. So gonna just be a really good event. That's going down Saturday morning. So tonight's supposed to get us all prepped to know what we're doing. And I was just trying to go over my weekend schedule, which didn't seem too busy, but now is looking really busy with all these like events and things going on. So let's see what we can do here. And like I said, I'm gonna try to bring the camera in just for a little bit of extra fun and hopefully get some good stuff on video.
On three different stations tomorrow too, so we're talking about a little bit of an influx in tickets tomorrow. So I just kind of wanted to give you guys an idea of how the day is gonna go. Just a couple quick things like that. So you guys can all show up at 7 a.m. Doesn't have to be 7 sharp, but just as long as your table's ready by 8, then you're good to go, okay? That's the first thing. Parking, there's parking lots there, so you guys are gonna be there first. You have spots to park. There's also off-street parking that's free on the weekends in downtown Schenectady.
All right, just tried out cold therapy for the first time, or cryo, as I like to say. It was -222 degrees, and I was in there for 2 minutes, and it really wasn't that bad. I just said I would rather do my cardio circuit any day of the week. But it wasn't bad at all. So I'm gonna try to see if I can do some more services here. I'm in the changing room, trying to be inconspicuous.
We're just making sure the legs are fresh.
Nice and recovered. I'm curious to see how it's gonna feel after. Have you ever done these?
What?
Have you ever done this?
Yeah, it's the best thing in the world.
Do you feel good after?
Yeah.
Or is like the next day you're feeling good?
Well, they got like real cheap versions of this on Amazon.
I've seen people like that.
Jesse wears it every night.
Really?
All right, fam, we're just getting home right now. The meeting went really good tonight. Very excited for Sweatfest. I had a blast trying out the iCryo services. We did the compression therapy and I did the cold chamber. I'm really like just hyped to see how I feel tomorrow morning and like how my legs are feeling, my body. It's supposed to make me sleep good tonight, so let's see kind of how that works out. And it was great to connect with so many other influencers and vendors tonight, and I'm just really excited. It's going to be a good weekend, so we will catch you guys tomorrow.